I don't know why I'm starting. Why is the block scene? Is this the fucking opening scene? Why is this blocked? Why did I start over? I have a fucking save data. Oh my god. I can't skip it either, so. Yes, I know what happened. Yes, I know everything that happened. Why? I just carried over my save data. I mean, it should all be on my fucking online anyway, but I guess not. I don't know if it's because I'm on a new system now. I think, yeah. I actually think I haven't played this since I got my new system. I just did. Yeah, they're just doing the Halloween event real quick. I haven't played in a while, so I actually haven't played this in like I think fucking 2 months or something. Yeah, I'm not gonna be on too long. It depends on how long this takes for me to do this fucking Halloween event they're doing. I wanted to do it before they stop it next week, so that's why I'm just doing it real quick. Man, it's weird coming back to this after so long. Final Fantasy that I actually enjoyed. Which is weird. I mean, it's an online, but it's pretty fun. Yeah, I just haven't really had a reason to play it lately, so. Fuck, where the hell is this goddamn event? Oh.
Like, can you guys?
Sure. Yeah, I didn't really feel like streaming anything like daylight or anything tonight. Don't really want anything too stress, not really stress inducing, but kind of like a bit like paranoia kind of game right now. I'm way too fucking tired for that. Okay, where do I start this? I kind of want to do a find something real quick, but man, I haven't played in so long, it's gonna be weird. Fuck, get this goddamn event start. Okay, alright, well, let me just fucking look it up real quick. Follow the marker. Oh, I got that fucking dumbass. I don't want that shit. I got invited to a wedding that I probably missed. Thank you. I did miss it. Damn. I never tell him. What system do you guys play on? Are you asking me or Justin? Or are you asking, like, both of us which one's our favorite video game? If you're asking both of us, I don't have one single favorite video game. I can't just choose one. There's too many. Did I go the fucking way? I don't think I did. Oh, fucking hotel. I forgot which gate I had to go to. Oh, good, my gear's fine. One that I really enjoy? I can say without a doubt, one of my favorites. Two of my favorites of all time, I guess, at the top of my head, are Legend of Dragoon and Shadow of the Colossus. And then a bunch of others. But yeah, I have a lot of favorite games. Man, this one. Yeah, that sucks. I was hoping for something a little better. That's fine, Justin. Thanks for, stop the fire for a little bit. I'll try and do some more streaming tomorrow night, okay? Hopefully it won't be too late. I do miss this game though, but they haven't really come out with any new content for the past few months. I've been playing like fucking Metal Gear and Talos Principle and all of this shit, so I can't take a break from 14. This game burns you out. I don't even do the fucking crazy like end game content like too seriously or anything, but it burns me out. I totally do voiceovers for these people, but I don't really feel like it right now. Aw man, I went from like fucking 24 minutes to 5 minutes to 24 minutes. Damn it. Oh well, I have to do this anyway. Oh no, I feel like I'm being a fucking little creeper on this little girl. Christ. Yeah, that's really fucking smart. Why do you think you miss fucking witch? Really? Really? Children, I swear. Oh, good. I kinda don't wanna skip this. Man. Don't run out yet, please. Let me just do this proper. Ah, damn it. Oh well. What's more important, leveling up or watching this stupid fucking cutscene? I'm probably gonna fuck up. I don't know, we don't have a lot of AoE strong people here. Oh god. Message on Twitch or the comments on my screen, but I don't see anything on my chat because I have a chat on my phone. I don't want to stop. Stop punching him. Over here, please. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god, that was close. Ah! Hey. Oops, I didn't mean to do that, but alright. Oh, nope, I'm sorry, my bad, I apologize, thank you, oh, never mind, our fucking tank died, okay, well that explains it, I thought I pulled aggro off of it when I activated, oh boy. I forgot how to sprint in this game. Oh, that's right, it's like a... Oh, duh, it's my fucking button. What's that? Is she a cat? Oh, she is a cat. I can't tell what the characters are here sometimes. Pretty okay. Okay.
mine.
Oh, he probably got hit with vulnerability. That's probably why he fucking died. That's just getting steamed here. He hit you with that. Dude, don't. I was gonna go and he's gonna get hurt. Hopefully he doesn't get hurt too bad. Okay, good. There's only 3 seconds left. Don't get hit with it too, please. Okay.
Thank you.
No, I didn't get hit. I didn't actually get hit.
Thank you.
Oh, it's still, oh, they're still there. I thought they all died. Okay. That's fine. I mean, they'll get them, I think. That's why I like reset. I wanted to use jump, but I was like, nope, I'm probably gonna fucking get all fucked up. That was unfair. That wasn't the healer's fault. I thought we could have done it, but man, that guy hit hard. Come on.
Ouch.
The elegant functions anyway. Oh, did our healer really die? Oh my god. Oh, that sucks. I didn't know that he died. Now I'm gonna finish the event. Just want to get back into the groove of things. So tired. Alright. Anyways. Back to it. So I won't fucking talk to you until you're wearing proper attire. That's kind of stuck up. What the fuck is this cake shit? Why do I have this? I don't even remember having any of this when I left. I have that. Oh, do I have this already? Oh, I never had King Lamog. Oh, nice. Now will you speak with me since I'm not a vile scum anymore? I look dumb in this. cookie for me? The ferocious arm accepts your offering. Come on, don't do that. She's like, what? Oh my god, it's you! If we're chocolate, but I suppose monsters will eat anything. Aww. Wow, it's weird how tiny these elf people are when they're kids. When my Paco? Oh well, you know. What am I afraid of? She didn't ask me. You have a sister. Where'd you go? Oh. Let me see. I'll send her a tell. Unless she's in a... Oh, she's in a cutscene. Oh, that's not bad. Don't fucking stand there while they're coming after your goddamn sack. Just do something. Don't, like, and this asshole is like, protect me. Like, whatever. I'm so lazy in this game. Master of the Void, gravel! Gravel before me! Until you can't fucking bribe him with the cookie. Some badass fucking kids. I fucking missed like so many. What the hell is this? Oh, that moon care thing I never did. So bad, I missed a lot of ceremonies. No, I'll just send them. Tell them thanks. Free invite. Oh, my minion. Wait, no. Where is he? Oh, cute! Look at him! Oh! I'll get you. It's actually kind of creepy. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. I'll get you. I'll get you. Okay, it's not as cute anymore when it does, like, it waves its arms and the other's gonna fucking eat me. Like, why do I want that following me? Okay, I'm gonna change you. My adorable little owl, whose face kind of goes into my hat, but still cute. Do I have to still be in this? Oh, good. I can change. The fuck? I did all the work? Are you kidding me? Why? Oh my god. I do a lot of thankless work. It doesn't take a lot to convince these people on this planet. I don't know if it's Earth. I don't think it's Earth. Yeah, you're welcome. Anyway, and bent branch. I gotta find them. I gotta do hide and seek. Okay, no. For Shizzle, where is he? Oh, what the? Did I just seriously pass by him? I probably did. Oops. Oh, yeah, he was right behind me. Would you look at that? Holy shit! Oh my god, they're flying brooms! That's kinda cool. Oh, hey, sweet. What do I do? You silencing can't on unusual imps. Okay. Was she on a broom and Wizard of Oz? Oh, she was, yeah. Hurry. Oh, I had to go scare my sister. Oh, let me fucking... You better run, punk. Yeah, you should. Why would you even? God, don't your parents teach them how to fucking talk to, like, weird creatures? Jump. You better be flyable. Oh, I got by 4-1. Chat would fucking, my phone would keep up with the comments I'm seeing. Christ. Oh, there's one. It's a clear spot. Oh god, get away from it. Oh, that's right. I need it. Pull my fantastic finger at you. Damn, the badass fucking kids. God, okay, baby. Christ almighty. Get a silence and can't, and you get a silence and can't. Your friend. Oh my god. Wow, that's a lot of spammers now. Well, more than I remember. Oh wow. Okay, one more. Where are you? Fuck! Are you over here? Where are you? Oh. I know you're right there. Jeez. I feel like that would fucking hurt my drum. Why witches are women, anyway. That does whatever. I was gonna say something kind of witty, but fuck it. Just the smell, right? We'll see how this goes. Who am I talking to? Oh. Sounded better in my head. Will you burn the broom? Do I have to? I have to, don't it? Damn, it's fucked up. Just light it on fire. It doesn't feel anything. There we go. That's what I was kind of looking for, the damn fiddle. Oh, hello. The fuck? What's wrong with my... Why is my owl just... Why are you... What happened? Oh. God, Queenie's like as big as, oh my god. As big as that Lalafell. Like, that thing could smother a Lalafell in its sleep. Okay, kids are fucking adorable. Stop that! my shriveled little heart. Ow, my eyes! God, every time I rub my eye, they get all itchy. I'm not sticking as much. My tooth's like, look at that. I don't see anything. Do you see that?
Yes.
Betwixt monstrous children and childish monsters. It has been a tempestuous time indeed. At last, however, it seems that we might pass All Saints' Wake with laughter and revelry, rather than screams and horror. For a part in this, our All Saints' Savior, you must have a reward. Even the heavens will not be spared the heights of your celebration. Not sure what his voice sounds like, so... Yeah, he's like, what the fuck? Yay! Yay! My owl's like, what's he looking at? I kinda wanna do another... I can't do Urbana yet, though. I like that fight. Thank you. Maybe I'll do another trial just for the hell of it. It didn't seem like it took very long. The only one I plan on getting back up to 60. September. I haven't played in... Oh, never mind. I was thinking August, but no, it's only been about a month. I hope I get something good. Get away. Fucking...
Thank you. Wait.
Okay, I guess I'll end my stream there. No, it's a little different, I know, from like Talos Principle and all the other fucking kind of scary games I've been trying to do, but I just really want to do that Halloween event real quick and get my bearings back on this game. It's been about a month and almost 2 months now. Alright, well, thank you very much, folks, for watching. I know this isn't the ideal for streaming, but figure, what the hell, right? Alright, well, have a good night, everyone. Take care.